following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the Raw Women's Championship.
Oh boy, gentlemen, the goddess of WWE has arrived.
Come on, let's go.
5 feet of fury.
Yeah.
She will break your heart, break your jaw, and you'll still find yourself stalking her social media pages. The goddess has arrived. What a big night this will be.
I've spoken with the Raw Women's roster over the past few days, and every one of them has been looking forward to this Raw Women's title match.
This match could change the entire Raw Women's division depending on who wins. I am sure every single woman in sports entertainment, not just Raw, not just WWE, is watching this one.
Introducing the challenger, from Columbus, Ohio, Alexa Bliss. And introducing the champion, from New York, the Raw Women's Champion, the Superstar, Aimee Nikita Norton.
As you heard, Raw Women's Championship being defended here.
This is all about being on top of the women's division on Monday Night Raw. Waving the red flag high and proud. That is what the Raw Women's Championship means to these women.
Out of the blue, Bliss gets countered. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Tied up with a ripcord.
Down with a lariat.
Ripcord
lariat.
Hammerlock now, and a lariat. Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam.
And now Bliss is in a compromised position.
Bliss is having trouble finding a leg up here.
with authority.
The challenger's looking shaken. A relentless attack being brought to Alexa. Alexa has to find herself an opening. There's certainly an element of danger inherent in a no disqualification match, isn't there, Corey?
More than a lot of people realize. It's not just the superstar in the ring you have to worry about. You have to worry about everyone in the locker room that they're aligned with. The odds in this match can swing with or against you so fast.
Caught with a punch. Momentum's breaking away from her.
She's got to reestablish herself back into the match now.
An inverted Texas cloverleaf submission. This is painful.
This won't win the match, but it's
she taps out. Taps out.
Oh my goodness!
From the ground up.
Superhuman.
A bad place to be for the challenger.
You ask for extreme, you get extreme. Though this looks like a little more than was bargained for.
Alexa can't yield any attack coming her way. Alexa has to find herself an opening.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Hooked up. Nothing fancy there. Spinning Uranagi.
Spinebuster.
Drops the leg.
Moonsault. That was unique.
Clothesline.
Well, that'll leave a mark.
And she is just not giving her any room to breathe.
She's executing on her plan perfectly.
Slam! The challenger is in some big trouble.
Not what you want to see by any means.
Right to the spine. Devastating impact to the back.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
Ooh, that'll kill you over. And that's another focused attack to her torso area.
Oh, barbaric amount of stomps. A relentless attack being brought to Alexa.
Bliss is having trouble finding a leg up here.
Spinning sidewalk slam.
With authority.
Bottom rope moonsault.
Isn't gonna be pretty.
Suplex.
A commanding rush of attacks on her here.
And every attempt of her own offense is being subdued. The outsider's edge.
Look at her stumble back up.
Probably seeing double vision. Slam. The power on display right now is ridiculous. Interceptor!
A relentless attack being brought to Alexa.
Alexa's got to flip the switch soon.
Spinebuster! Oh, that can rock you. And now she's bringing an overwhelming offense.
Her offense is on point right now. And Alexa isn't looking helpless anymore.
But Alexa has to push now while the window's open.
Tagging to the floor. What's she gonna do?
Look out! Slingshot cross body to the outside.
And her body has just been decimated.
Yeah, the consistent blows to her body probably finished taking their toll. These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplied.
Clear. The mission now is to destroy and incapacitate.
She goes under the ropes and back into the ring. Setting foot in the ring now.
And it is getting downright nastier and nastier with each of these attacks.
This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career.
What a barreling spear. Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Cole.
After what we've seen so far, you cannot question the risk. These superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point.
The face has been planted.
His attack gets intercepted.
Oh, God, that hurt. Oh, man. Stomping. Ouch.
Oh, the bell clap from behind.
Party's over.
It's time to hit the lights.
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Look at this.
She better have a good reason for this.
Vice-like grip on the throat, up and
several choke slam.
This place has come unglued.
Rightfully so.
Spinning sidewalk slam.
And now Bliss is in a compromised position.
Alexa has to find herself an opening.
Up and down, like being manhandled by a bear.
Big cross body.
Oh, my God, right over the top and hit hard.
You can see her struggling to find her bearings. No way.
Oh, no, crashing hard onto the floor.
Brash decision-making there proved to be extremely detrimental.
Can you recover from such an error? You have to love it.
And her resolve's looking unsteady here.
This is where her grit will be put to the test. She has taken this situation to another level.
Sequence of reversals there.
That's the trigger for her to battle her way back into this.
Oh, no. Get her out of here. Get her away from here. Not this way.
Uh-oh. Nothing can withstand the savagery of these competitors. Not even on tape.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep. There it is.
Cover.
One. Two.
Guess not.
Re-enters under the ropes.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Now we're talking. This sledgehammer might be what decides this match.
Wow, Bliss counters.
And the DDT.
This is what you call high risk, high reward.
From the top.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage. vice-like grip on the throat, up and down with a choke slam. Once more, setting it up.
The champ's got it.
Sleeper hold cinched him. There it is.
Pin. One, two.
For some reason, she lets it go.
She might have something else planned here.
Springboard attack.
On the mark.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides. And now Bliss is in a compromised position. Bliss has got to flip the switch soon. And we might be seeing a competitor crumbling before our very eyes.
This has to be stopped. The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term effects. Are we about to see it again?
Champ will stay champ. Sleeper hold cinched in deep. Oh man, she had to tap out. What a win!
The cover!
One, two, she certainly looked to be in trouble to me.
Look at her grabbing the momentum here.
Really taking control here.
Slam.
Dodged right on cue.
Oh, it's punishing the right arm. The champ getting put to the test here. And Alexa's attack gets intercepted. Oh, quite an effective counter.
Nicely done.
She is queuing it up again.
What a rolling spear.
Can it be? Will the rain continue?
And you know what that means? It means she probably has something even more devastating to finish her off with.
Right through with the spear.
Got us in control.
Into the STO.
Done.
Party's over. It's time to hit the lights. The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
Kick out. The hope lives on.
That's how much winning this title means, to give everything you've got.
I don't know how much you can have left after that, but you've got to be impressed.
Big maneuver executed perfectly, but still it was not enough.
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
Here's a snapmare.
And a basement. Drop kick.
Out of the blue, Bliss gets countered.
Excessive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
These are the kind of attacks that completely throw off your equilibrium.
Wow, Corey, what do you think of this decision?
I like it a lot, Cole. She clearly wants to inflict even more punishment here.
And able to counter.
She's got the whole WWE Universe.
All right, snapping her back to reality. This isn't a pose-off.
A relentless attack being brought to Alexa.
Alexa has to find herself an opening.
And some incredible action from a match that we're not likely to stop talking about for a long, long time.
Here is your winner and still the Raw Women's Champion, the Superstar. Nikita Norton.
She did what she needed to do and came away with a strong victory.